18th of July 2019, Sergei Baklikov behind the camera. The city of Ufa, the capital of the Republic of Bashkortostan of Russia, where I'm still staying. And this is again the kindergarten number 7, where I used to be, was coming here every day since the age of 3 to the age of 7 years old. Now it has become old, mostly because this is a wooden building, so it's just got rotten, you know, the wood, it's rotten. Maybe if it was a stone kindergarten, a stone building, it used to work longer, but once this is a wooden building, now it is already outdated and now abandoned, waiting for its time to be completely demolished. And when I used to show a little parts of this, I've got the requests to make like a full tour inside of this abandoned kindergarten. So let's get inside. Going to be just such a no comments video.